Hello and yes, welcome to my third vinyl update video. I bought a job lot of Beatles and Beatles related singles, so I'm going to be showing them. I got some Queen, Hollies, Elton John singles, some really cool singles there. Eddie Cochran, Chuck Berry, Rolling Stones, a John Lennon vinyl, so all really cool stuff. So if you like any vinyls of that genre, you know, stick around. First of all, I just wanted to clarify something. In my last video, my last vinyl update video, I had a Electric Light Orchestra single. On the B-side was Olivia Newton-John. When I was reading it out, I said Olivia Newton, and then I said it could be someone like John Lennon or Elton John with her. Elton John, I said. I know who Olivia Newton-John was, just when I was making the video, you know, just didn't quite click, so I apologise for that, making myself look like a bit of an idiot. But anyway, let's get on with this video. So here's the vinyls I've got, I'd say, in the last 2 weeks since I done my last update video. So I got this one this morning with my job lot. This is the Beatles Hey Jude. I believe it's original, with Revolution on the B-side. German one. Unfortunately, the centre is missing, but I'm going to get that, the middle things, whatever they're called. Obladi Oblada, and While My Guitar Gently Weeps. That was also with the job lot this morning. This one also came in the job lot. The Ballad of John and Yoko, with Old Brown Shoe on the B-side. Also come with the job lot. These next three come with the job lot. Get Back, and Don't Let Me Down. These next three. Let It Be, and You Know My Name, Look Up The Number. Another copy of Let It Be, it's missing the center. And another one. So yeah, I got three for some reason with that job lot. And if you're wondering, the job lot cost £7. There's still some more to come. This one I got in a charity shop last week. Paul McCartney, Another Day, and one of my favourite McCartney songs, Oh Woman, Oh Why. This one came to job lot this morning. I was really excited to get this one because I actually really do like this single. I like both songs on it. Mary Had a Little Lamb and Little Woman Love. You hear Mary Had a Little Lamb, the title, and you think that's going to be some proper rubbish song, but it's actually pretty decent, I think. This one also came in the job lot. Band on the Run and Zoo Gang. That's made in Germany, though, that one. All the others are made in Britain. And yeah, I know I had one of these in my last update collection, but I got another one with the job lot. Mullican Tire and Girls' School. And it's exactly the same as the one I showed last time. It's on Capitol Records. This one didn't come with the job lot. Paul McCartney and the Frog Chorus, We All Stand Together. This one came with the job lot. No More Lonely Nights, with the little Broad Street logo thing on the bottom. I know I had one of these in my last week's one as well, but again, I got another one with the job lot. Spies Like Us, Paul McCartney. Carnival, My Carnival on the B-side. George Harrison, Got My Mind Set On You. This is my third copy of this. It Don't Come Easy, Ringo Starr. The George Harrison one came with the job lot, and so did these Ringo ones. Don't Come Easy, one of Ringo's better ones. Back Off Boogaloo, Blind Man. And one of my favourite Ringo songs, Photograph, which was written by George Harrison, I believe. Now on to some others. This is a group that was also on Apple, Badfinger. These all came with the job lot as well. I haven't actually looked at any of these. I was more fascinated by the Beatles ones. Come and Get It, that one is. No Matter What. Day After Day. Last one. Another Day After Today. After Day, sorry. And yeah, that one's a double. Right, most of these, I can put all of these actually. No more from that job lot, that's them all. I think pretty much all of these are from my loft, my dad's old ones. So Stars on 45, they just do like a little melody of songs, and most of them are Beatles on this one. Same here, but Stevie Wonder. Elton John here, Candle in the Wind, and Sorry Seems to Be the Hardest Word. David Bowie. Another David Bowie. The lead singer from the Sex Pistols. Yeah, I know this one's a bit weird having your record collection since, but I love this song. Who doesn't? Ghostbusters. The Hollies. He Ain't Heavy. He's My Brother. Freddie Mercury with this woman. I'm not even going to bother to pronounce her name, so I won't be able to do it. And Run DMC, Walk This Way. Right, I'm going to go on to my album records now. Right, so next up, the very best of Eddie Cochran. I think everyone should have this vinyl in their collection. Some Fame records. Chuck Berry. I'll be honest with you, I saw this in my dad's loft and I was like, Chuck Berry, name rings a bell. I read the songs, You Can't Catch Me, Roll Over Beethoven, Sweet Little 16, Rock and Roll Music, and I immediately went, gotta have that, that's great. The legendary Roy Orbison. And yes, he is legendary. Great songs on there, Oh Pretty Woman. It's a pretty good record to have. I wouldn't quite say he's as legendary as this guy. This is John Lennon. The Last Word. This is the interview he had the morning he died. And I'll show you something pretty cool about this. So no music on there. It's a picture vinyl. So that's pretty cool to have. Freddie Mercury, The Great Pretender. This is a 12-inch single, not an album. Rolling Stones. Not a huge Stone fan, but I thought I'd better get one to have in my collection. The Animals. Finally, The Hollies. Okay, well, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a message, and like the video. Thank you very much.